They're lovely.
Come on, Mum, I
want
to drink.
We're not digging lots of holes, aren't we?
Oh, look at the one sitting on the wood there.
Back up there again.
Yeah. Stand on guard.
We're on the other side.
Okay, so here's Mum and Roy at the Twycross here, just next to the
meerkats.
Hey Roy, you having a good time?
Yeah.
Mum?
Yeah, it's getting a nice sunshine.
Yeah, it's a beautiful day, isn't it?
Yeah.
Good. It's the giraffes.
Oh,
there's something wrong with it. I mean, they're all gathering around going, hey, what's up? They're all cooling themselves down there by spreading sand on themselves. They can overheat though, they need water. No.
Oh dear,
no. Can't see his chest going up and down either.
Over water and look, but
I don't know.
It was made of wood and
this is,
I don't know if this is it.
It's
quite nice though, isn't it? Mm.
Oh yeah. See what it is,
man. No, I can't yet.
Wow, can you see it?
And if you go up to the glass, don't tap on it because it's asleep. And this old has been trying to take a photo.
Okay, here we are at the llama enclosure at Twycross Zoo. As you can see, there's a trio of them here. It's a lovely, lovely hot day. Hopefully one will come towards us. At the very least, I'm going to walk up and see if I can get closer to them. Beautiful animals, like a great coat. Kidding. And there we go. That's the llamas.